A trip to the NBA Finals is on the line, and a date with those great Golden State Warriors. It's Jimmy Butler. It's Jayson Tatum. It's the Miami Heat. It's the Boston Celtics, and the Celtics came roaring out of the gate. Jayson Tatum, quick catch and shoot three is money. They're up by 13, but Jimmy Butler right back at him. Bank shot goes down. That cuts the lead down to 7. On the other end, Tatum again punching back. 30-17, Boston's lead restored to 13. In the second quarter, Jaylen Brown. Watch him sort of drive all the way to the basket. A little crossover there, hangs and hits the layup. Then Robert Williams to Jaylen Brown for the three. And Boston's lead up to 15 at that point. Jimmy Butler driving down the lane for the tough layup and one. He'd make the free throw, cut the lead down to 12. It's Jayson Tatum on the other end, looking for Marcus Smart, and he finds Marcus Smart. Look at the floater there. Smart shot, the lead at 13. Late first half, Jimmy Butler pulls up for three. He had 24 points in the half, and a late first half run cut Boston's lead down to 6 at the break. Third quarter, Jayson Tatum to Jaylen Brown. Here's a quick layup. Brown, 24 points on the game, the lead back up to 13. But Bam Adebayo gets the layup to go. That cuts the lead down to 10. Jayson Tatum on the other end. Back and forth we go. Gets the layup there. And it's 78-67. Kyle Lowry to Jimmy Butler for the jam late in the third quarter. Lead down to 7. Max Strus to Butler. And Butler cuts the lead down to 3 with the bucket there. Later, fourth quarter, action, Marcus Smart, floater, good. Marcus Smart to Jayson Tatum now, sidestepping for the three. Huge shot there. Then it's Smart inbounding to Tatum for the fadeaway with less than 5 minutes to go in the game. Tatum, 26 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists, Boston by 10. Kyle Lowry responding though, with just over a minute to go, lays this one in. That cuts the lead down to 5, lead at 5. Max Strus says, how about 2? Drills the 3 there, and it's a 2-point game. Miami, a chance to take the lead now. Jimmy Butler's comes up short on his 3-point effort, and after that, Boston manages to hang on in a tight, thrilling victory. Boston advances to the NBA Finals. They win this one, 100-96.